All right. Well, welcome back to Half-Life 2. Let's carry on here. We'll load up where we left off from video 4, I think it was. All right. So, what do we got to do here? Oh, yes, we're taking on this beam thingy here that was zeroing in and shooting us. That thing, and I'm almost dead already. Oh, health good.
You're not gonna hurt that thing from down here, Gordon. We'll have to shut it down from inside.
Oh, she's dead. Better get in here, bud. Ooh, that hurt. Must have to go up here or something.
Get away from there.
Ouch. Woo! Whoa! I'm trying, buddy, I'm trying. Force field, that's no good. Oh, that hurt. Oh, door. The heck, it didn't shoot me in the house? Come on, really? Man. Something tells me we might have to do this a few times. Who knows, we might get through it once, I don't know. Was it stand right here and it'll blast? Oh, no. These odd little things are. Ooh, there's some ammo for that gun. Come on, Barney, run! Okay. Yeah, you get the odd little bunker here to hide in.
Prisoners! Let them out, Gordon. We could use their help.
Yeah, they can shoot them while I'm getting away. Oh, this one's already dead, I guess. Oh, health. And more guns. Good. Now we got full of this stuff. Full of the... Don't hold very much. Okay, what I'm going to do is save here. Because I don't know really where to go yet. Not that way, I guess. I don't know why that's there. I have played this all before, but I can't remember which way to go now. Oh, that's, I think, it. Whoops. Ah, I love those things. Okay, any hidden stuff? I don't see anything. Oops. Now, what do we gotta do up in here? Must be something we gotta... Oop, load. Those doors don't have knobs, so... Oh, more guns. Oh, and crates. Eh, lots of grenades, apparently. Holy crap, how many did I think I needed?
Oops.
That should set off those things, I think. Oh, not quite. Oh.
Turrets.
Hey, I remember those.
AGV suit, you deal with them. Then I'll work the security console. Watch out!
Okay. Oh, that's right. These are.
Roll a grenade in there if you've got one. That ought to do it.
Huh. That sort of blows them up, deactivates them, I guess. I don't know. That's why there were so many grenades in here. Well, why did you come in here, you knob?
Take this med kit.
Oh, thanks, buddy.
Ships.
Shields up everywhere, so we gotta. Oh, there's another
one
of those.
Get through these shields, we'll have to take out the generator one at a time.
Throw a grenade in, hopefully deactivates them. Didn't seem to. Kinda hard on me there, holy. That got him. Oh, and of course there's another one. Tricky to get in there. Yay. I don't understand why they put those in the game. They're just kind of sort of weird. I don't know. Gotta watch when they show up anywhere, those things, too. I guess up we go. Man, look at, there's two of them here. Oh. Energy ball thingy.
Here, have a med kit.
Ah, crap. Oh. Better deactivate that one, I think. It's probably gonna have to come through here a few more times, no doubt. Oh, suit charger.
We've got three generators to disable. Might as well start with this one.
Three generators to disable.
Try giving those generators a jolt. See if you can shake them up a bit.
Oh, sweet.
Man, Overwatch owns the roof, and that's where we're headed.
Okay.
Two more generators to go.
Gotta find them first, though. And, of course, some more turrets. Let's see what's up here first, maybe. Ooh. Ooh. Okay, let's grab a grenade. Sorry there, Barney. I mean to blast you in the head. Let's go gather their weapons up, because you're probably gonna need them, I think. Okay. We must have lost a guy, did we? I guess so, it's just him and I now. Okay, so it looks like we're up top here now. I see another generator room there, so that's... Oh, there's another one there, too. Okay, so... Figure out how we get in there. That didn't look like it led the right way. And, of course, there's a beam thing there. So it must be something we gotta do up through here first. This sort of looks... Yeah.
Open fire, Gordon. Just like old times, eh, Gordon?
Lots of health.
Nice.
Some hoppers there, not normally activated. Uh-oh. All the doors are closing. I don't know why I'm liking this too much. tells me I better save here again, just in case. Ow. That wasn't very nice of you. Man, those guys are tough. Got you that time.
Try using the hoppers against them.
So they're... Oh, that's cool. It's like melting the door here, and it's actually...
Set some traps for them, Gordon.
Melting the door to there. Okay, let's set some traps. Well, I guess we got a door open here anyhow. Alright, let's head her out here. Pick up that little thing. See more traps coming up. Get out a grenade here, maybe. Yeah, that worked pretty good. Okay, how further ahead did that get us? Oh, running into the room now. Super! Boom! You go. Well, there's two down. Oh, wow, we're still full of health. That's good. Don't kind of think it's over yet. I'm going to do another save. I'm going to do lots of saves here. Whoops. Okay, so can't pick that guy up. You know, we only carry three. Man, we still got a door thing here, so now what do we gotta do there? Any way to turn those off? Probably not, eh? Well, I guess we gotta go back the way we came. See if we can get up to that other side now. I think we might have to go through that other room, which is not going to be so much fun. yeah, up this side here, I guess. Just right there I got to get to. Oh, of course, a thing there. This room. Okay, well. I'm going to do another save here. Not to give you any spoilers, but I do remember this was wicked hard.
Wow. With that much security, there must be something good in there. Go for it, Doc. I'll wait here till you shut it.
Go for it, you're funny, bud.
Be careful.
Whoa, don't trip any beams. Whew, that's a long jump. From what I remember, if you trip a beam, those are turrets that'll pretty much ruin your whole day. Oh, I just can't quite reach that guy. Now. I think actually I've got to jump to go way over there. I remember this room and now it was a nightmare. Oh, I can reach you now. Ooh, almost ripped a beam. Then I still gotta get through over there. Yeah, I probably gonna need one of those hoppers, but. Now they're way over there. Oh, sweet, I just deactivated them. Okay, we're good. Actually, that was the best I've ever played this room. Oh, there's some of those shell things I think they keep shooting at us. Oh. Here, buddy. Come for a walk with me. Oh, last room, boys.
That's it. They're all down. That'll shut down the suppressor on the roof as well. Let's head for the roof now, Gordon.
Just in case. Whoops, I don't need to take wood with me now.
To the roof, Gordon.
Do you know where you're going, buddy? See ya. Nice shot, buddy.
Roof access is this way.
Grab all their guns. Whoa, wait.
Roof access is this way.
You're in too much of a hurry there, bud. Let me grab the hoppers for you, just kind of go running into them.
Let's head for the roof now, Gordon. There's our gate. Let me just get it open. Done.
Dr. Freeman,
I'm gonna stay here.
We'll come with you.
Keep these gates open long enough to make a difference. Go on up and connect the sky bridge. We need to let reinforcements come through from every possible direction.
Alrighty.
If citizens come through, I'll send them up to find you. See you when I see you, Gordon.
Whoa. Already got a rocket launcher. Tricked you. I think we pretty well got every weapon in this game. Oh, crap. Oh, I don't like them shadows. Oh, that was useless. Better get up here. My rockets are. And looks like I had a box of rockets here. So. Whoa! I'm not liking the looks of that guy too much. Oh, he doesn't like the rockets much, though. Okay. those were my guys there. Oh, another dropship coming in. I wish I could hold more than three rockets. Is that guy back again? What am I actually supposed to do up here? Connect something, bridge or something, he said? I don't even really remember. Better go. Supposed to do something with this guy or something? Oh, there's that bridge thing he was talking about. Force shield there, so I guess we gotta try to go down these not real steps here. Oh, of course, loading as I'm falling. It's so quiet in here. Probably not for very long.
Since you shut off the suppressor and open the gate, we can really move people through now. The Combine's gonna feel the squeeze.
Oh, yeah.
The rockets coming across the plaza. If you can make it there, you should have everything you need to take down these Striders.
Oh. I don't know if I'm liking the sounds of them guys. I don't like those guys. I should be safe in here for a minute. Oh. Oh, maybe not. Oh, it takes a lot of rockets to take them guys down. Isn't this just where I came from? I gotcha. It's but it takes so many rockets. Holy. I guess I can't go that way. Maybe it was this where I came from. Sure it was. Okay. I'm stuck behind his leg. Ow. Okay, so this is pretty tough. I think I might save here just in case. I think this guy should be almost dead. Yeah. Haha. Pretty big, weird looking things, aren't they? No, he said there was. Oh, sure, more coming in now. I thought he said there was a thing of rockets somewhere. Ah, there it is. Those, holy old computer. Those guys take quite a bit out of ya. Guys don't stay still for too long. That shotgun does work good though. Holy. Weapons here right now. Oh, look at all the boxes. Must mean it's gonna be hard in a sec. Boink! I like that gun. I wish I had more arrows. Oh, crap! I'm getting up here. Man, that guy can move fast when he wants to. turd's taking my picture for. Too bright. See, hidden boxes in here. Ooh, he knows I'm here. Let's see if we can get one rocket on him maybe here. Rockets left. Maybe there's some over here. Nope. Oh yay! Lots of rocket friends. You taking my picture. Buzz off. Oh cool, I got an energy cell from him. Presume this is all blocked up, so I gotta go down here. I think.
Out there. This close to the Citadel, they've turned the streets over to Striders. I think we can push them back if we can just get to high ground. We're almost to the Citadel wall, Doc. I don't know how the hell we're gonna breach it, but you've made it this far. I'm sure you'll think of something.
Oh, I'm sure I will. And I'm out of rockets again.
Sorry, Freeman.
Thank you. he's getting stabby. Woo, not much cover in here. Gotta find some more rockets somewhere. Intense. Let's see what else is over here. Anything any good? Doesn't look like it. Oh well, we'll carry on here. Some more rockets would be kind of nice. Oh! That kind of hurt. Where I originally came up. Oh, that was bad. Originally. Came around here, came up. Better grab that. Came in here.
I'm sticking here.
Come on, buddy, stick your head out. That'll do. Oh, there's rockets up there. How do I get up there? Wrong weapon. Okay. where the rockets were. Oh yeah! Time for a little payback. Bad.
Combine! We were looking to join you, Dr. Freeman.
That was a good shot. Oh, he moved.
Head for the horse.
I wish I could stay still. I could blast him one. Got him. Okay, now. What is it I gotta do here now? Someone's still shooting at us. And full of rockets. Guy's shooting over there or something. Ooh, a horse. Where the heck he's shooting at? But anyways. Oh. Fall off. Well, that's where he's shooting at, down here, maybe. Ah! Rush him! Holy schnikes. Hey, dog! Aw, oh, sweet. These guys are toast now.
Dog came crashing through the plaza, knocking over walls, and I think he's looking for Alex. He seems to have it set in his head that she's in the Citadel. I figured Alex wouldn't want him getting any deeper in trouble, but hell, you try stopping him.
Yeah. Busted open.
Hey, dog!
Yeah, we can. He's a strong dog.
Damn. I think he wants you to go through, Gordon. You'd better hurry. And if you see Dr. Green, tell him I said.
Ooh, our benefactors. What the? Can't believe I missed him. Oh man. I probably did a savory, but I think I'm gonna do another one. Fire it! Boy. Whoa, slow down. Whoa, I didn't make that one. Oh. Go away, you. Woo-wee, wow. We must be getting into the Citadel here. Where the heck do I gotta go now? I don't know, that doesn't look right, but I'm gonna do another save. No, that's not right. Something. Oh, of course I did. Duh. Holy, this ain't super too easy. Oh, here we go. Sort of recognize that from what's his face. Holy shnikes. Whoa. I'm getting in, apparently. I guess we'll go for a little pod ride thing here. Interesting. This is quite a system they got going on here, holy. This is quite a place. I wonder how it knows where I'm going. Didn't see me, I guess. They didn't see me either. That's good. Doesn't look like I got any guns right now. Oh, I hope these guys don't see me. No lower. No lower. That's pretty good. That's pretty good. Oh, don't see me, don't see me, don't see me, don't see me. Ooh, I think we're safe. Holy. Oh, those are those battle-y ship things we've been fighting, shooting rockets at. Oh, there's a train. Got pods on that, too. Man, oh man, how big is this place? Another train. I didn't fall and hurt myself for some weird reason. I can't walk. Oh no. They steal all my weapons! And zapping them all. Not my gravity gun. Oh, didn't kill it. Oh, still got my gravity gun. Oh, I like this gravity gun. Oh, I can pick the guys up now. And fling them. And catch them. Oh, I dropped them. Fling them! And catch them. Oh, I like this. Now can I grab a live guy?
So, oh. This is Dr. Freeman. At last. I wish I could say this was a pleasant surprise.
Not very pleasant, is it, buddy?
Very pleasant.
Oh, extra suit power, too. Come with me. Oh, I can maybe use this as a shield, too. And a wiper outer. Oh, I can grab the guys, too. See ya. Holy. Too bad for him, eh? Take, go down with your buddy. Whoa, sorry about that. Am I going the right way? Yep. Oh wow, that kills the guy. Oh, you're gone. Oh, I like this. Oh, that's so sweet. Got him by the boot. I want your boot. See ya. Oh, he's up there a few levels.
Well, Dr. Freeman, under other circumstances, oh. I'd like to think we might have been able to work together in an effort to trust and respect. Certainly judging from your brief tenure at Black Mesa while I was its administrator, I'm sure it'd be
Still can't get through those things, though. Ooh, that's an elevator, I guess. That was cool. I grabbed the energy ball just like that. Oh, put the... Oh, that's cool. Take it out. Put it in. Field goal. I really like this gun now. Holy cow, I can pick the guys from all the way back there. I don't see a thing for this door, though. Boy. Loading.
And Isaac Kleiner is far greater than my sorrow over your unfortunate choice of career path. In a way, I suppose you could not have done otherwise. Who knows what sort of iconoclasm you may have while they certainly share a great part of the responsibility for the recent troubles, it is you alone who have chosen to act in such willful disregard for humanity's future.
What are you whining about, buddy? Holy. Really? Button here. Well, I guess I'm supposed to be on it. Now you're dead. Now. I love this gun. This works so cool. Oh, Zoomp. Liquefied. And there's a sure lot of guards here. Is this where I gotta get off or do I keep going up? Oh, keep going up. That's where I gotta get off. Must be, I bet you I gotta yank, yep, yank that thing out of there. Okay.
Tell me, Dr. Freeman, if you can. You have destroyed so much. What is it exactly that you
need? I want to go kill you. And I'm going to succeed. See what I mean? Must really hurt.
I have laid the foundation for humanity's survival.
Yeah, so what? Whoa. Oh, he got me. Must have stabbed me or something. That wasn't very nice.
I have laid the foundation for humanity's survival.
And I'm almost dead. Again. What am I supposed to do there? Fire those things at that guy or something?
I have laid the foundation for humanity's survival.
There's no health things along here anywhere, so. Oh, I know. He won't like these. No, he didn't like those much, eh? Energy. Energy ball things. Whoa, that one's still going.
Look, Gordon. Look at what you are throwing away. Is it worth it?
Thank you. Looks like I gotta go for another ride again. Okay, then. Oh. That guy doesn't look too happy to be in there. Apparently, we are going up rapidly. What the heck are those things? I don't even think I want to know. Oh, there's a couple of ships going out. And some more up. Ooh, way up high now. Man, how tall is this place? Ooh, dark energy. Oh dear. Oh man. My favorite gun away. She's a traitor.
Don't struggle. It's no use. Until you're where he wants you, there's nothing you can do. I'm sorry, Gordon.
I'm sure you are.
Meteorological intelligences, worlds stretched thin across the membranes where the dimensions intersect. Impossible to describe with our limited vocabulary.
Uh-oh.
What I've seen is also beyond words, Breen. Genocide, indescribable evil. Good God.
Well, if it isn't Gordon Freeman at last. What's this? I'll put it over there. You have my gratitude, Doctor. First you lead me straight to the doorstep of my oldest friend, then you deliver yourself. If I'd known you were going to come straight up to my office, I wouldn't have bothered hunting you in the first place. Having both of you in my keeping ensures I can dictate the terms of any bargain I care to make with a Kambok.
Dr. Breen. Huh. Wallace.
Yes, Judith, what is it?
The bargain we should be making is for Eli's life so he can continue his research.
Thanks to you, we have everything we need in that regard. You're more than qualified to finish his research yourself. What neither you nor I can do is convince that rabble in the streets to give up their senseless struggle. Yet Eli refuses to speak the words that would save them all.
Save them? For what?
Eli, if you won't do the right thing for the good of all people, maybe you'll do it for one.
Oh.
Alex, honey.
Dad. Gordon? No.
God damn you, Breen, you let her go.
That's all up to you, my old friend. Will you let your stubborn short-sightedness doom the entire species, or Will you give your child the chance her mother never had?
How nice. Dare you even mention her?
Alex, my dear, you have your mother's eyes, but your father's stubborn nature.
You haven't seen a bit of it yet.
Really? Well, let's see how well it serves you on the far side of a combine portal.
Go ahead, Bree. If that's the worst you can do, send us both through your portal.
Oh, it's hardly the worst. But you might find that hard to believe once you get there.
It isn't necessary.
I agree. It's a total waste. Fortunately, the Resistance has shown it is willing to accept a new leader. And this one has proven to be a fine pawn for those who control him.
No!
Don't listen to him, Gordon.
How about it, Dr. Freeman? Did you realize your contract was open to the highest bidder?
Gordon would never make any kind of deal with you.
I understand if you don't wish to discuss this in front of your friends. I'll send them on their way, and then we can talk openly.
Oh, don't struggle, honey.
Dad, I'm so sorry.
Alex, sweetheart. Oh.
Judith? What do you think you're doing?
We're doing what I could never do alone. We're stopping you.
Oh. Yes.
Guards, get in here.
They know you betrayed them. They'll turn on you. Judith, Dr. Mossman, please.
I'm sorry, Wallace. You're all out of time. Don't.
Hurry!
He's got the gravity gun.
Hang on.
You fool.
Watch out, he's gonna.
No.
Oh. That might have hurt. Ah. Let me in.
No. Don't worry about me, honey.
There's no time, Alex. He's on his way to the portal. You'll need this.
Dr. Mossman, Judith, look after my father.
Don't you worry.
Now it's all good.
I'm not saying goodbye.
Never.
Come on, Gordon. Let's go.
My girl.
Gordon, we haven't known each other very long, but I know you didn't have to do this. I had to rescue my father, but you... Thanks for coming after me.
It's me you should be concerned.
Hey, listen.
I can still deliver.
That's him.
Not without your help. The port destination is a tenable tree you can set the relay elsewhere. There's no way I can survive that burn. Most of the body must be choking. I can't.
There he is.
Oh, all right, damn it, if that's what it takes. Just hurry. He's right behind me. Oh shit.
Grab it again.
Damn it, not again!
Turd.
The gravity gun. He doesn't have a clue, does he? I wonder where he's going. Oh my god. This is the Citadel's dark fusion reactor. It powers their tunneling entanglement device. We'll never have a chance like this again. We've got to stop Dr. Breen. I can't shut it down. Looks like he's turned over control to the other side. You'll have to go into the core and do what you can.
Oh, thanks.
Get in the elevator and I'll let you in. Don't forget to charge up your suit.
I'm good.
Do your worst, Gordon. But be careful.
Do your worst.
Dr. Freeman, you really shouldn't be out there. At the moment of synapse, as I teleport, this chamber will be bathed in deadly particles that have yet to be named by human science. Perhaps when I have the leisure to do the work myself, I'll name one of them after you. That way you won't be completely forgotten. When the singularity collapses, I will be far away from here, in another universe, as a matter of fact. You, on the other hand, will be destroyed in every way it is possible to be destroyed, and even in some which are essentially impossible.
Don't fall off here. Holy.
I warned you this was futile.
He's bluffing, Gordon. Don't listen to him. Great. Oh no, Breen started his ascent. Hurry, Gordon, before he escapes.
I'm trying. Patterns of how these things work here. But that one will take me out.
I could have told you that was pointless, Dr. Freeman.
Hit a bit of a nerve there, I think.
Maybe we still have...
Falling. Oh.
Time.
Oh.
Dr. Freeman. Is it really that time again? It seems as if you only just arrived. You've done a great deal in a small time span. You've done so well, in fact, that I've received some interesting offers for your services. Ordinarily, I wouldn't contemplate them, but these are extraordinary times. Rather than offer you the illusion of free choice, I will take the liberty of choosing for you. If and when your time comes round again. I do apologize for what must seem to you an arbitrary imposition, Dr. Freeman. I trust it will all make sense to you in the course of... Well, I'm really not at liberty to say. In the meantime, this is where I get off.
Special door for him right there. I'd like to know what's in that briefcase. And that is it for Half-Life 2. Sure, a lot of people involved in making this game. Holy. Lots of peoples.
Lamar? Lamar! Blast that little... Where did she get to?
Ah! Alright, so we have Half-Life Episode 1 and Episode 2 that we will be playing in the near future. And they're not quite as long as what this first Half-Life 2 was. But we will continue with those in, like I say, the near future. So, thanks for watching!